Well, if it matters, he always said how much he respected you.
It matters. He helped me out of a lot of jams, not just with the law.
What the fuck was he thinking? He could have kept his job. He might have been suspended, that's all. It wasn't like he was dealing.
That's not why he did it. Don't get me wrong, it was the straw, but he was not happy with himself, how he turned out.
What did he come here for, therapy?
You could say that.
Instead of a couch, you use a bed? It's not a bad deal.
Hey, who wouldn't want to sleep with their shrink?
What does that mean?
You would be amazed how much easier it is to open up when you're naked and in the arms of someone who cares for you.
Did he ever mention anything about my guys to you?
He didn't like Paulie. He thought he was a psycho.
What about Pussy?
He really didn't have much to say about any of you guys. Except that he owed some money. But he wasn't worried because you liked him, and as long as he had you in his corner, there was nothing really to worry about. I'm not gonna lie, because he's dead, he didn't have a good thing to say about anybody, but it did feel like he could trust you, Tommy. He said many times that at least with Tony Soprano,